fickle heart. Where would I be if it weren't for your grace, your strength? Faithful is your mighty hand, drawing me close with your tender kindness.
When you see like that, you cannot see, right? But when you see like that, you can see. Okay, I've got some excess that I'm trying to get rid of. And my chin, right? Can you see? Got some excess baba here that I'm trying to get rid of as well. Okay, so now I'm trying to turn this round face to less round. I just did 2.4 kilometers here. You can see at the how much I'm sweating right here. So I finished 2.4 kilometers in 20 minutes, I think. Okay, project, no more fat face. Let's go. Part 2. Okay, so apparently my leg cramp. And it's like that pain.
You can scratch, like, move it a bit.
Huh?
Try and move a bit. Little bit.
Yeah, now it's a bit better. But it's still pain.
So this is what happens when you're so unfit, right? You just go to the gym and then you get a leg cramp and then you need to text your boyfriend, come and help me. okay, better already.
Okay, sit down, sit
down. I'm better.
crossing ahead, please hold onto the grab poles or hand grips.
It's totally drenched. Oh my god. Back to 3 minutes. Oh my god. Project Fat Face Day 2. Get rid of the puffiness, okay? Let's see how it goes. So we are back here again. And I'm eating the low carb bowl. And the reason why is it low carb is because it's actually tofu. And it's not rice, you see. Day of the week, so I made it 5 days a week this week. Go back to office 5 times a week. TGIF. $21.90 value for money.
Oh, looks good.
Why the rice like so mushy?
It's not rice.
Mmm. Oh my god, I thought you ordered big rice.
Oh, this is for rice.
Oh.
The one egg.
Oh, you got two? I have one.
Look at his. His looks good as well.
Oh no, sacrifice egg.
Willingly. Thank you.